Hi guys, Phoenix Sab here, the Fanny, this time. Still playing with build number 2. Okay, they have some big names. It's going to be hard. Let's see if what we can do. We really want to reach Legend so I can try some stuff. Like I said, I'm not I don't care about my ranking. I have the perfect. I'm aware that to be in the top 10 you really need some gems and some rares, but I don't care about that because I want to try stuff. And then actually you should not, okay, when they are divided I'm not a fan of going in, and as you can see the statues are still there. Now they are there fighting, and maybe there's it's more important to defend here and to prevent the people to awaken the idols. A lot of games are won.
Not yet.
Yeah. Yes. No way we can not let them awake the idols. Yeah. Okay, yeah. As you can see, we were defending them, and they have already awakened the idol here. I have shit there, so. Yeah. And this is another thing that sometimes you can't do nothing. You can only be on one side, and I'm going to use my ult here because it deals a lot of damage and deals a little knockup. And it's not this ult actually kind of sucks. The other is better, and but it deals a bit a little knockup, and it deals a lot of damage to melee people, and it's so rare to have him in battle. So yeah, you should always use what you have in battle. Okay, here I'm dead. Let us stall a bit. Right, it's pushing, need to go there fast. I'm not sure I'm going to use rags here right away because I'll have. Okay, going to. I don't care about that. I just care about stalling the idle push here, and then going to create a zone. There's a red knight here. Okay, that's all. Okay, here. Now, okay, we are still okay here. They left the idol right needs help. Okay, a lot of people looking right, so I'm going to just fear them all and knock them up so my teammates can finish up. Yeah, this was a very nice fight. We won. Now I'm just going to see here. No, we are defending. They have to take risks. We don't need to take risks. So here again, I'm going to kill this demon hunter because they are always pain. I'm going to protect my demon hunter. Hope he survives, but yeah, we are doing all this. I'm going to die here, using everything. Actually, I'm not dying here. So I need to go right because right is pushing. I really hope that Immortal would wait a bit so I could bone armor him.
No, not yet.
Okay, fear, fear. Knock up.
I must wait.
Shield. Standing on the island. Fear, fear. Yeah, we have here more. But we never saw him. Okay. Stone bits, 150. This is going to be a hard one. Decided by time. Going to write. Not using my.
My life.
Heal one. I need to use my fear. I'm going to try to help kill this one. I need to heal. Now his left side. Going to shield him and hope he can win the fight. I doubt it. He's very strong. Okay, here another one. Need to go right side. Right side is really pushing. Stopping the idol. Stopping the idol. Looking at the map. Fear. Yeah, we have this under control. 30 seconds. Probably a win.
Wait, it seems.
Okay. No need to be over aggressive, just to stall here. Okay. Nice victory here. Defending the balance game, I think. GG.